What's up, everybody? It's me, Raven, to the Princess. Nickname, SigmaLC299. And now, what I'm gonna do, is I'm gonna show y'all what I'm gonna go through hero mode all over again.
Yes.
You heard me, I said the hero to the mode. Even my standard character, cause my strongest character there is Raven to the Princess. As in, I didn't put Francis down, but I'm just gonna put, shut up. It's Raven, okay? It's Raven. And if you forgive me if I do miss a mission, don't freaking cut my head off, okay? So I really. But I really don't remember his name, cause you know we focus on Xenoverse. Yeah, I can guess the place right here. But look at my flying name, is even though I'm not pure hearted, I can still fly it. Cause the plane is gonna obey me.
To change the world, his journey of training must continue.
You all saw the story, so.
I'm Captain Cool. You should have said so.
You know, I'll be leading you for it.
If I beat you, I won't become a real dream for us.
That is going to win that little people.
Leadership,
yeah.
As
and
you requested.
Oh man, oh my god, I just knew it flex because this game has two or three cards in front of me to keep it. This is all lagging. Yep. I swear, it's all lagging.
And prepared to travel to new lands.
New lands. Come on, it's so freaking lines. Supper.
I'm not a human. One thing, I'm not a human. I'm a Saiyan that was born on this miserable planet. I don't care about what you had to say. I'm pretty sure everybody's all to take on you. Guys, I'm not gonna do the Piccolo story. Because y'all saw it in my last video, and y'all didn't see it, so just go watch it. I find it is in a ditch. I find it is on the go in my hand. I think I'm about blasting using my I need to figure that stage. But I think if I use it, I can find it, so I fly much faster. I'm a baby. Yeah, it can't be that hard just to find a big old gorilla. There we go. I think we need a GT. You know what, baby? You know what? Our GT. In this game would have been a whole lot better. The only cool thing was is that y'all added Gogeta. Really, the only GT character y'all can get is Gogeta. Really? I mean, like you got Goku Super Saiyan 4, you could have added to this. It probably would have been better. Even though I'm not hating on this game kind of sucks, but I'm not hating on it totally. It's an okay game. I'm not him on it, but... Oh! Whoa! No! Oh, God, I'm dead! Better walk with your head out. Boom!
You wish.
Okay, yeah, we got it.
Oh, wow. I cannot be in this like the last episode. Ha! Got it! Oh.
Oh, my. You're looking quite pale.
Look who's talking, big old gorilla.
He's strong. But I need to find out who's controlling him.
Boy.
Here
goes. One question for you. What are those?
Scratch me like that.
Well, I just did. I just freaking body slammed you by grabbing your finger. Boy. Oh, no. Ha!
Is that all you've got? What a...
You said it's boring? Okay, let's take that up a notch. I trained with Piccolo. I learned how to dodge, boy.
What?
And I had to go Super Saiyan.
Are you ready for your hero?
I ain't not bringing you from the hangnail with me. Yo, you thought you was gonna beat me.
No, this is impossible.
That is impossible.
I hope that you interrupt my plan.
Your plans are what?
With me. Here I go.
Alright, it's time to end this monkey fest. Once and for all, baby. I'm gonna try this.
You've done it now. Now, tell me who's responsible for screwing up the world. Not gonna ask you again. All right. One who collected the seven dragon balls and summoned the ultimate Shenron. Thus, Vegas. He's the one who turned this world into paradise.
Paradise, my eight.
Saiyan learned the name of the man who plunged the world into chaos. And he now has a mission, a man he must defeat.
I beat the game, so it's not really gonna count. So that's all, everybody. That is the end of episode 2, because the first episode was the filler, so this episode just kind of sparked one, because I'm trying to remember all of the things. I'm trying to go in order, because I know next we have to fight Omega Shenron. So yeah, peace out, love y'all, like and subscribe.